I was walking in the pasture this morning when I bumped into this cow you see. I said, hey, dude, how do you do? And this is what he said to me.
Boo, boo, boo.
I'm sorry, what did you say?
Boo, boo.
Well, we rapped a while till I had to get, and I grooved on down the road. And there before me, sitting in the sun, was a big old toad. And she said,
ribbit, ribbit, ribbit.
I'm sorry, what did you say?
Ribbit, ribbit.
Well, I was getting kind of thirsty, so I went down in the creek to get myself a drink. And there was Mrs. Duck scolding her kids, and this is what she said, I think.
Quack, 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 quack.
Get in line.
Quack, quack, quack.
Get in line.
Quack.
Well, it was lunchtime, because you could hear the pigs snorting up their slop. You can smell them for a mile away. They like to bathe in the mud a lot, and they go,
oink, 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 oink.
I'm sorry, what did you say?
Oink, oink.
That's what I thought you said. Well, it made me kind of hungry, so I asked my mom to fix me a peanut butter sandwich, some Dorito chips, some chocolate chip cookies, and some milk to wash it down with, too. So I sat there on the back porch, chowing down. When there in front of me was a band of starving, ouch, little bees, little bees. Ouch, ouch, ouch. So I ducked like a, and I swatted them like a, and I hopped away like a, and I fell into the pigs.
Oink.
Just another day on the funny farm. Listen to the rooster crow.
Cock-a-doodle-doo!